What is up, you guys? Oh my god, new video today. Yes. It is Friday. I'm planning on posting this today, so hopefully I can film this and edit it all today. But today's video, if you can tell by the title, it's this or that video. So I had you guys ask me this or that questions. So like the example that I use all the time is like apple juice or orange juice. Of course the answer is apple juice. But basically, yeah, you guys ask me questions like that and then I'm gonna answer them. And yeah, so let's get into it. Let's not wait any longer. Let's answer some this or that questions. So somebody asked me dogs or cats. Now here's the thing, I love both, because I know some people are like, no, I'm just a cat person, like I hate dogs. Some people are like, oh my god, yes, I'm a dog person but I hate cats. But I have to say that I'm both. Like, I love animals. But I would say I am more of a dog person than a cat person. But I do love both. But I really want a dog. Like, oh my, guys. Ever since I was little, I've been begging my parents to get me a dog. Preferably a golden retriever. I think golden retrievers are so cute. And I don't know. I either want a golden retriever or a black lab. But yeah, I love dogs, so I'm gonna get one when I get older. Guys, I haven't gotten one because my sister is scared of dogs. She's kind of warmed up to them a little bit now, because like she's like held like one of our friend's dogs, she's like held it, which is like a big thing, or she like has pet dogs like recently. Like when I tell y'all, that is a big step. Like it's a big step, because she used to like run away from dogs and stuff, like it was bad. What I'm surprised about is that I'm not scared of dogs. Because let me tell y'all a story that happened to me when I was little. So, bro, I don't know about y'all's parents, but my parents would drag me and my sister to the furniture store. Like, all the time. And we wouldn't even get new furniture. They would just like to look at furniture. So we would just be in the furniture store for hours. And, like, it would just get so boring. You'd be like, what are we doing? Like, we literally bring, like, our little DS or something just to, like, occupy us, because we were so bored. And so literally one time we were at the furniture store and this lady like comes in and she has this like beautiful dog. I can't remember what kind of dog. I think it was a oh my god, what are the dogs the police officers use? Oh my god, my brain, I know what they're called. German Shepherd. Okay. Oh, she had like a German Shepherd, and he came in, bro, and they came in, and they were so nice and stuff, and I was like, oh, like, can I pet your dog? She was like, sure. And so I was like petting the dog was on the floor, like it was all nice and sweet. And then the dog turned on me, bro. The phone rang, like da 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 da, whatever, the phone rang, right? And the dog jumps up. I swear this was like a movie scene, bro. The dog jumps up in like slow-mo, almost bites like off my face. Before, I don't know if the like owner like pulled it back or what happened, or I think my dad like yanked me back, bro. Imagine little me and like my dad just goes I just go flying back and before the dog can get my cheek, bro. And so yeah, that was a crazy story that happened to me with the dog. But I still love dogs, so you know, I'm glad that didn't ruin my love for dogs. But yeah, so to answer that question, I would say both, but I am mainly a dog person. Okay, so the next question, my best friend, Tanya, asked me this question. She said Pepsi or sweet tea. And I know she knows the answer. I know she knows the answer. But to say the least, I have like three favorite drinks. Number one is Pepsi, of course. Then you have sweet tea. And then you have chocolate milk. But Pepsi is number one, always will be. But I do love sweet tea. The reason why I love sweet tea so much is because, so my family moved to Mississippi when I was younger, and like in the South, bro, sweet tea is a big thing. Like every restaurant, every place you go to will have sweet tea, and like it's sweet, bro. Like they put so much sugar and syrup in it. Like it's not healthy for me at all, but I still drink it. None of my favorite drinks are healthy. That's bad. Guys, I've been saying my diet is really bad. I need to eat better, because literally So I'm broke right now, broke college student. You know, what can you do? and literally, I've been living off of like my school's grill and dining hall because they have like you can use like meal swipes and stuff. So I don't have to like actually pay out of the pocket money to eat. And so at the grill, they have like cheeseburgers, chicken tenders, grilled cheese, chicken quesadillas, you know. But I don't know why, but I get like a cheeseburger every time. I used to go between like cheeseburger and chicken tenders, but I usually get a cheeseburger like every time. It's literally gotten so bad. Bro, one time, it was literally this week, one time I go up to the grill, right? And, well, like, it's like a line, right? But, like, dude who, like, sees me all the time, like, order my stuff or whatever, like, he sees me in line, right? And so, like, I'm, like, next up to order. I go up, and he's like, nah, you don't even gotta worry about it. Like, your patty already on the grill. I was like, okay. Like, I literally went there yesterday. And dude, before I even go up, dude, it's the same guy. He goes, like, grilled cheese? I'm like, yeah, no. I'm getting it mixed up. He goes, cheeseburger? I'm like, yeah, I already know. So, yeah, I have been eating a lot of cheeseburgers in my life, which is not great. I need to start eating more healthy. I know it's probably not going to happen, but I'll try, guys. But anyways, getting back to the story, I eat and drink very unhealthy. And her sweet tea, like, since we've been in Mississippi for so long, I've like just grown to love sweet tea. And like literally when I came to Boston for school, There was no sweet tea. Like, I forgot that we wasn't in the South and I was in the city. Because, like, I would literally, like, go to a place or something and I'd be like, oh, can I have some sweet tea? And they're like, we have iced tea. I said, no, it's okay. And then, bro, it's the same thing with Pepsi. I'll go to a restaurant or something like, it doesn't prefer whether South or North, but, like, I hate when I go to a restaurant and they're like, oh, what do you want to drink? And I'm like, Pepsi? And they're like, no, we only have Coca-Cola products. Don't hurt my heart like that, please. But then I get so happy when they're like, yeah, we have Pepsi products. Got it. Got you. It was so funny because me and Lele, you guys know who Lele is by now if you watch my channel. We were out to eat. Like, we went out to a restaurant or whatever. And literally, dude comes up and is like, oh, what do y'all want to drink? And then Lele goes, I don't know what she got. She got like a water or something. And then I'm about to say what I want. And then she's like, no, this girl right here, she wants a Pepsi. I already know. That is so bad. But Pepsi is so good. I love it. I can't help it. So anyways, Pepsi sweet tea, Pepsi up here. And then sweet tea is right next to it. But it's always going to be Pepsi. All right, next question. My sister actually asked this question. Kayla. Hi, Kayla, if you're watching. She said Popeyes or KFC. Now, this question, I don't even have to hesitate. It's Popeyes. It is Popeyes. Like, and I feel like I eat Popeyes way more than I eat KFC. So that's why I probably say like Popeyes is better. And Now I want Popeyes and I have to wait till I go home. Oh my God. No, let me tell y'all, Popeyes mashed potatoes and the gravy. Bro, it is like heaven in my mouth every time I eat it. It is so good. Oh my God. The only thing I have to say about Popeyes, the biscuits are so good. You know, you gotta have your honey or whatever, but it's so dry. Bro, have y'all seen that challenge? Where it's like, where it's like you have to eat, like, how many Popeyes biscuits can you eat without having a drink of water or, like, a beverage? Mm-mm. I don't think I can get past one, bro. I don't think I can get past one. They are so, like, dry. And especially if you don't have a drink or honey or nothing, like, mm-mm. It's like putting a softball into your mouth or something. Like, it's just... oh my god, like you got like a moon rock in your hand, like you just grab the piece of the moon and they're like, eat it. No. Now I can't remember how KFC biscuits taste, but I'm pretty sure Popeye's biscuits are better. You just gotta have you some honey, you know, sweeten it up. Gotta have you a sip or two or something after you drink, and then you're good. So I'm gonna say Popeye's. Okay. Now somebody really asked me this question, and I'm like, y'all, you really wanted to ask me this question. Okay. So is the Sternolio triplets or Justin Bieber? Now y'all know the answer is both. Bro, if I literally had a gun to my head and somebody asked me to pick, I'd be like, just kill me right now. Just kill me right now. No, I love them both so much. My mom is calling me. Hello.
Hey, Chris.
Hi.
I can't see your face. Who are you with?
No, I was filming a YouTube video. Okay, I just got off the phone with my mom. But anyways, to answer your question, both. I love them both a lot, and they've both done like so much for me personally. And so yeah, both. Like, yeah, I'm not gonna pick between them. That's not happening. You thought you were gonna get me, but that's not gonna happen today. Never. Y'all know that, bro, that movie, The Greatest Showman? I may just watch that tonight. Oh my, that movie is so good. And that song, bro, don't even get me started on Zac Efron and Zendaya for Rewrite the Stories. Literally a masterpiece. Like, whoever thought, yeah, let's put these two together, y'all knew what y'all was doing, but oh my god. Because both their voices together, like, and that's my childhood, bro. High School Musical, me shaking up. Oh my god. Anyways, okay, now somebody else asked me, YouTube or TikTok? Now here's what I'm gonna say, because I love TikTok. If you guys follow me on TikTok, you know I post like 5 or 4 TikToks a day. Yeah, I try to stay active on there. That's also where I have like the most followers or most following. And I'm really trying to transfer like the followers that I have on TikTok to also YouTube. But like for me personally, like what I like to watch a lot, I'd probably just say YouTube is a little better than TikTok, but I do enjoy watching TikTok. Like, I'll stay up to like 3 a.m. watching TikTok, like it's bad. But YouTube, I feel like, is a little bit better in the sense that I think you honestly like get to know like whoever channel you like to watch or whatever. Like, you really get to know more about them than rather like TikTok watching like a 60-minute video or something. Like, I did not just say 60 minute. We're not watching no movie on TikTok. No, I mean 60 second video. But like on YouTube, you could watch like 5, 20 minute, 25 minute videos of this person. And I feel like you really get to know their personality. That's why I like the triplets so much. The first video I saw the triplets was like a YouTube video, but it was on TikTok. And it was like the one where Chris was describing Matt's room and was like, it looked like a prison cell. And I thought it was so funny. So from there, I went to their YouTube channel because I realized that they had a YouTube channel. And I was like, let me see what these guys are about. And then I actually like really got to know them, and I got to see like how funny and fun they are. And yes. So I really like their personality and the stuff that they talk about in their videos and things like that. So yeah, I would definitely say I like watching YouTube more than TikTok, just because you honestly really get to know the people that you watch. So yeah, because another YouTuber I really like is Dylan Is in Trouble, and he does like movie commentaries, and like I'd much rather see him do those than like do a TikTok. which I low-key want him to make a TikTok. But I don't think he ever will. He's always talked about him. He doesn't like TikTok on his channel. But yeah, I'd much rather see him do like a YouTube video than a TikTok. So my answer is YouTube. All right, next question. Somebody asked me vacation or home. And this question I think is kind of interesting because, you know, I love being at home. There's like literally I can't wait for spring break to like go home and be in my own bed in my own room. Like I'm so ready to go back, bro. But then at the same time, I love to go on vacation. And I feel like on vacation, you get to like see stuff and experience things that you wouldn't be able to see if you were just like sitting at home. And like I love like exploring new places and things like that, especially like with my family or with my friends and things like that. Like I don't know, I feel like there's a different feeling when you're on vacation and then when you're at home. Because being at home, like I love to just be at home, like lay back on the couch and watch movies and stuff like that. But at the same time, I love to be on vacation and to like go out and see new things and, you know, new places, meet new people, you know. I feel like being on vacation, there's more, what's the word? There's more experiences that you can have for yourself if you want, like unique and beautiful experiences you can have for yourself on vacation rather than being at home. So I would say vacation, but I do like to be at home too. I love relaxing and, you know, just laying out and being like, whew, what a day. Yeah. All right, guys, so that was the video for today. I really hope y'all enjoyed it. I really hope y'all have a great weekend, you know, and be ready for next week's content. I still got to think about what I'm doing. I don't know yet. Maybe I'll create a plan. We'll see. Maybe we'll get some vlogs next week. I haven't posted vlogs in a minute, I feel like. Or I feel like I haven't filmed any in a minute. I feel like I posted a lot of vlogs before, like last week. I don't know. I'm not really sure. But let me know what you guys want. Like, let me know in the comment section and be like, Kristen, I really want to see you try this idea out. Kristen, I want to see you do this. Like, I feel like it'd be so fun. I feel like you'd enjoy it. I feel like it'd be a funny video. Like, let me know what you guys want so I can give it to you. Because that's the whole goal. I want to please the viewer. I want to make your day. So, yeah, I really hope y'all enjoyed this video. And I will see y'all next week. And I love y'all so much. And, yeah, peace. Woo!